Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Hello, is this recording? If you are hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Move. There you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
The only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat.
or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I got an itch. Oh, God, that is the worst. Oh! Oh! You're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Moo-moo-moo-moo-moo?
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Score! Aliens hate electricity.
Audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Moo moo. Moo.
Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo moo. Moo, moo.
Moo! Moo.
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 Moo 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 moo.
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here! It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
Something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a... Hey, what's happening to me? What's it? I ate some and it's going to be gone.
Alter Ergebenheit!
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Thank you.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Bye. Oh, my God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard! Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news! Here, look!
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that. Keep getting more popular, new kid. Don't let me down.
Thank you. They let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter!
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me from a stranger like that!
You're drunk, Autumn, and you don't know where your kids are!
Fuck you, they're your kids too, you piece of shit!
No, fuck you, Autumn, fuck you!
Howdy, ho! Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
You put that face down!
That's a vase! You put that vase down!
Put that face down! Put that That's not nice. What'd I do? Oh, come on!
How? Oh.